Which night is brightest day, and we explore.
Ooh.
If this is a short level 2, then I might be able to get 3 levels in today. And also, I'm gonna try to record Valhalla again on the Vita. I noticed I made a mistake with my recording software, so it might work this time. Stop touching me! Oh, stop touching me! I don't know you like that. Well, I'm getting kind of tired of the forest. I mean, it's beautiful now, but the first game had a lot of different scenery. Of course, that was near the later half of the game, so we're just about to start that portion. So I'm hoping to see some. Oh, what's this? Is that a zipline? Oh no. Oh, Dad's drunk again. He left me! For fucking accountant! Okay, so. Nope, that didn't go as planned. Wait a minute! Yeah. No shit, you will need to loop back your. Oh, got it! Got it, got it. I can just have Hugh climb back up. And you can just climb back up the thing. Oh, boom! I'm so smart sometimes. Not really. I'm an idiot. Let me drink some sweet tea. Actually, this is a new level, so. Let's change the colors. Let's give you. Is that a white? Yes. I want a white and black, is it? Oh, wrong one. This way, Mr. Zip? I mean, Mr. Spec? After you, Mr. Trapper. Actually, let's tie you down. Okay. Push the brick up, Mr. Speck. I know what to do, Mr. Trapper. Oh shoot, did it. Is that supposed to happen? Oh shit, where'd the brick go? Oh, it broke. Oh, okay, got it. Oh, obviously we can bridge. Oh. Or I can do this, yay! Oops. A little bit up. Why do we have to go your way? We can just who needs to climb on leaves? You know, I should do it one at a time, so just because I messed up, which is a good good chance I would. So let's just go one at a time. Ah, screw it. You know you are my bit. Ooh. It looked like you could break it, so I went for it. Grab onto me. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, so how would I just did this right now. I can get back up here easily. Okay, that's easy. I think I'm like both of them. I wasn't. You know you are my best friend. Oh, it was like that when I got here, I swear it was. Okay, so I need... Oh. Okay. Oh, got it, got it. No? I'm stuck. I thought you could, you know. Yeah, let's try to do it as a group. As a group. Oh, never mind. Yo, wait, can we push this brick? Oh, we can't, okay. Now we can just... Wait, why am I going? I can just... grab hell. I found a light! Yay! Good job! Go down there, that's the easy way. I want to go the way they want me to go. Oh. I want to see the site. Oh, there's nothing to see up here. Okay, come here. Okay, so you do have to go that way so you can get those grappling thing. I've been playing for about, not that long actually. Grab up here. Oh wait, one of us has to stay down here. Climb up here. No, let me just grab my best friend. Oh, no, no. Ah, whatever, who cares? Still hiding from the abusive drunk father. Okay. So there's a can down there. Okay, so I'll only use one of you guys. It's push. Oh, it's not a can. It's a motor or something. It's a tool. Okay. And now I can. Oops. Oh. Something's wrong. I can't. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Let's push it up here. Oh, there we go. I doubt it. Yeah. I know I didn't make that. I was helpful. Thank you! Who says littering doesn't do anything for you? I'm joking, don't litter. I hate people who litter, especially people who throw away trash when it's like, there's a trash can like 20, like 2 steps next to where you threw it, like seriously. So let's just, nope. Okay. Like, why would you throw something on the ground and there's a trash can, like, literally right next to it? Ooh! Oh, shit. They look pretty, but seagulls are deadly! And you're, like, 1 inch high. This is great. Ooh, the sea level! Or the beach level. Oh. Go in here. Let me guess, we slide on this? No? Hmm. What do I do? What do I do? Oh. Shit. See if I can grip. Ooh, a creek. Yeah, it's not really nighttime. Oh, it's getting there. Man, this is beautiful. I have to. Yeah. Let's try it again. Man, all those years of Frogger have led to this moment. Now this feels like Little Toads more than Little Frogs more than Little Frogs did. Oh shit! I thought I was. Let's see, it looks like I could. Oh. No! No! Don't let me drown! Oh, I'm not drowning. Okay. Oh, shit! Salmon! I'm sorry I eat you guys so much. I swear I'll never eat you guys again, just whiting from now on. But oh, I'm so glad you don't drown automatically, because man, that pissed me off in the first one. Actually, I think I should tie something to you. Yep. Oh. Oh, Gotta undo this real quick. Or maybe it only shows up if you go into the water. Either way, I mean, how does the yawn drown? But then again, how does a little ball of pink... Yo, I see you! Oh, there we go. Yo, what was I supposed to... That would be something I did not see there. So. I'm sorry, Mr. Fish! Oh shit. Wait for it to come back. That's right. And then you'll come in front of me, right? Yeah! he just flipped me. Like a fox. Oh! Wait. Gosh, ever since I found out those memories were, like, the paintings, I want it now. Oh, got it. Fish strikes back. Oh! I'm slippery like an eel, bitch. Dennis? Oh no! Oh, but I killed it. And I was sad for a second. Level? Because it can't be. What do you want me to? Oh. No. No? Can you push this? Okay, I see him. Okay. The brick is the answer. It's always bricks, man. I'm a brick fucking master. Wait, I have an idea. Oh, well. I had an idea before the brick came down here. Actually, I have no idea now how do I get them? Oh, wait. I just saw it. Let's tell you here. Oh! Here we go! see what to do here. See, I don't think I can. Oh, okay, okay. Let's put the brick. It opens the. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's starting. I'm starting to see it. You gotta. Wait, what's. Bring it inside. Oh shit. Yes! Little accidents, baby! Wait, why do I need the brick over here in the first place? That's right. I just realized I just wanted to bring it up here. I don't know why I need it though. Actually, let's look down here. Is anything over here? I don't suppose I could get the brick now. Okay. Oh shit. Wow. Oh duh. I was right. That's the thing that sucks to me. I was right. Did he look like he got sucked into the vent? Like, that looks so weird, but. Yeah, I was literally right at the very, very end and I just had to push it down. Wow. Is this drop down here? But they actually break it down for you, like exactly what you gotta do. Wow. I'm a ninja. White Shadow. What is that? Oh, it's a swan! Sorry about that. Oh, is that it? That is it. Come on, we're going home. Whatever you say, Scotty. Hey, decision. Like, you know what? I haven't beaten this level in 30 minutes too. So, oh no. I was like, I keep thinking 45 minutes is like the gold standard. It's 8 minutes. So, yeah. Oh my goodness. Go explore. Excuse me. Better out than in, though. challenge level? That's. That's the next level, and that to the right is probably the challenge level I found. Five out of six start levels, not bad, but 9 minutes though. I mean, for the first time, 28 minutes isn't too bad, but I'm never gonna get these challenges done, but let's look at the paintings real quick. Don't leave me. Damn, he looks angry. That's a hater. Wait. Can I go up now, or? I can! Okay, so. No! With my luck, it'll be the one level that's like. What's it called? Is that all there is? That sounds like a final level! But I've only been playing for about an hour, and it's like. I said I'll do only two, but I'll do one more. Because it won't be more than an hour, probably, in which the machine tries to grind us down. Oh!